Cowleys. So, you know, I frequently clean my brushes and it's quite easy. It's not as difficult as you think it is. You can see how dirty they are. I need to really clean them because I think it's been 2-3 days since I've not cleaned them. So, yes. Clean your brushes if you are a regular user of makeup at least twice a week. But if you are not a regular user, but still I think you should actually clean your brushes as soon as you finish your makeup or that same day. Because what happens is there's a lot of bacteria and fungi that keeps developing in your brushes, which is not good for your skin, right? Because if you are someone who's interested in makeup, I'm sure you guys are very interested in your skincare as well. So this is a very important step. So today I'm going to show you how I clean my brushes quite easily. So what I do is I take a bowl and this is the bowl. I've used a normal dishwash cleaner. Can you see this? It's a dishwash cleaner. I'm just dipping it in a water that is mixed with shampoo and coconut oil. If you can see that, you can see that there's oil, right? That's coconut oil, and I've also mixed shampoo. Usually any shampoo should do. And I have soaked it. And now what I'm going to do is, I'm going to take this out into a plate, right, like this. And the next thing you do is, you take any brush, okay, and then you dip it in the water, like this, right, and then in your plate, and then you just have to keep doing this all around the thing. Now what happens is, this uneven surface which is there on this thing will make the... the dirt from the bristles of the brushes to come off. And yes, you do this for like 2 minutes and I think your brush should be clean. See, if you need a dipping, you can do that as well. Like, see, I'm dipping it again and then I'm doing it again. That is it. Okay, just see, now this isn't the end of my cleaning. What I will do is, I will again dip it in the soap water and keep it aside. If you can see, my brush is semi-clean. It's not completely clean, but it's semi-clean. So I'll be showing this under tap water for like 30 seconds and that's it. I dry it in the sun generally. I don't like to dry it anywhere else. I like the sun because in my place the sun is always there. Like, I live in Chennai, so yes, so that is it. So as you can see, that is it. So that's how easy it is. Now coming to the sponges, as you guys can see, the sponges are a completely different genre because for sponges, all you do is dip it in, okay, and squeeze, right? Can you see that yellow thing? It's all my foundation and stuff. And then, so what I generally do while washing my brushes is that I finish all my brushes in the first and keep my sponges to the end. Okay. Okay. Yes. So again, see, washing is just a part of it, huh? What actually is that cleaning it in tap water at the end is what you make sure that, you know, all the dirt is actually out of it. Fine. Yes. So right now, this is how I clean my brushes, and trust me guys, this is a very simple and easy way, plus it cleans your brushes effectively. So what I generally do is, after I finish washing them in tap water, I just dip it in a water soaked in Dettol or Savlon, whatever disinfectant that you guys have, just to make sure that there are no more, you know, any more germs in it. So that is it. So see you guys in another video. Bye bye. Any doubts with regard to this, you can definitely write it down in the comments. I'll be replying or answering them. And if you haven't subscribed to our channel yet, do click the red subscribe button. See you guys. Bye bye.